pues sí, ella es una mujer emprendedora en el network marketing. Y pues bueno, bueno, which is the biggest obstacle you have to overcome as an entrepreneur?
The biggest obstacle is being willing to talk to people and making it about helping others and not being afraid to step out of your shell. There are people who get nervous, and you need to find confidence in your heart that what you have is going to help somebody, and by helping other people you will become even more successful.
And Vanessa, can you tell us an advice for all Hispanic people when has an obstacle, and how do we overcome the obstacle?
Sometimes there are challenges with language barriers, with distance from where the company is located, but I can tell you that companies are here to help everybody be successful. You have to be able to find others who can help you and who are willing to help you get through the distance and get through any language challenges that may be there.
Okay. Well, thank you very much, Vanessa. It's an honor to be with you in this event.